Look at the prices of these cards, man. Why are they so, like, upped on eBay? I even go to the lowest. Look. I don't understand this, man. Holy crap. Fucking eBay users are greedy as fuck. Why is that card just a non-holo? Never believe my price guides on here. They're based off of eBay users, and apparently eBay users are greedy fucking cunts. They're just fucking, I think people are just greedy. Like, fucking, no one's gonna buy that fucking card off you, cunt. Oh boy. Well, this is my process. I just wanted to show how my process works. I'm assuming you can get it cheaper somewhere else. Here, I'm just going to stick with eBay because it's easier and, you know, that's the lowest you can get on eBay. If some fucking idiot buys it, no one's going to buy your fucking cards, man, for this price. I think they just put it up there and be like, come on, buy it. Come on, just buy it. All right, let's just open the second part here. All right, let's go. Fuck this. Back at it again, boys, with another Pokemon video. Is that meme old? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, I'm moving my camera. I'm very sorry. We're back at it again with the Unified Minds part dose. Now, if you haven't seen the first part, I go suggest it because, boys, I don't just top load any other cards. Just any random cards, mate. You're probably thinking, mate, they're just reverse holos, mate. Boys, we got back-to-back something. Big, huge histories. Now, I know the back of these is pretty crap, but they're just my sleeves. Don't worry about that. Now, you should definitely go check out the first part before you see this, because let's just say this part's probably going to be underwhelming. Anyway, let's just get into this. Thank you. Ooh, you're so thick. You're so thick. Let's try and get this to look pretty. Pretty. So I've pretty much covered everything about Unified Minds in the first one, so I suggest go see that and then this, because this is just going to be kind of like a rapid fire game. So Unified Minds, let's go. Just dropped it, so if I get anything cool, that's your fault, and because it's your fault, you get the first code of the day, boys. Look how goddamn generous I am. Giving you the first card. The dog is barking in the back, so awesome. It is kind of midday, so I'm sorry for people. Oh my god, my hands are so sweaty, I can't even get it. I'm gonna get all my gunk over it. Let's kind of dissect the thing, you know? Beautiful. This body, beautiful, alright? Bap! It's upside down. There you go, there's the first code of the video. Not the day, I'm giving out a lot today. So even if you, you know, you don't want to just watch it, just skim through it. Give me the views. Give me the views and the likes, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's going to be steel, because it was steel the first time. So, leaf, sick. We're not getting anything. So, leaf. Is it? It's a bit blurry, isn't it? It's a bit blurry. This is a new one. Caracosta? Costa? Grey Potion? Whoa, is that Bidoof's Evolution? I did not know that was Bidoof's Evolution. And actually... doesn't actually look that different. So we got Bibarel. I'm gonna butcher these, but I don't give a fuck. Nickelodeon's Choice Awards. Hoot, you know, looking worried because of Zapdos. We've seen that. Carablast, Honey Edge, Pikachu, how you going? Reverse Holo is a Bidoof. He wants that pear. He's like, give me that pear. And Dragonite, the non-holo. We've seen you before. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Now how this works is you guys get the first one, I get the first two, I get the next two, and then you get the other one, blah blah blah. That's because I play the game, kind of. We'll see how we go in the future. If I don't play it next year, you guys get every single fucking code. We nearly showed the back of that. You guys get another code because I don't know why. Just out of habit, you just get another code. 1, 2, 3, 4. I was literally talking about I get this fucking code and you guys get it anyway. Water. I was gonna guess water anyway, so we're gonna get something good. Water. Heracross. That's actually really cool. I haven't seen a Heracross in a while. Heracross. Coach training. That's actually really cool. I like that. I like how this bitch has got a Pikachu and she's got like fucking. Like, is that a legendary? And that's not a bitch. I think that's a dude.
Anyway, Casella, I think I've found that. Noibat. Sneasel, Bounsweet, Joltik, Slander, Isagi, I think we got a reverse of him anyway. We got a Alolan Marowak, non-reverse. It's a normal holo. I knew the second one was going to be kind of a bitch, but we knew. We out here, we knew what the game was going to be like. We knew it. Alright, this is now mine. Alright, this is my card. You can't have this card. Because this is my card. So we go and dull it over there into my pile. 1, 2, 3, 4, we're going to get the energy game electric. Second. Tag switch, Ogium, Ogum, what the fuck is that fucking thing, U-turn board, what are we playing fucking Uno over here with this shit, what the hell, Onix, a Bob, Snubbull, another goddamn Bob, Execute, Steeny, that's okay. It's a goddamn board, non-holo! Taran Flame, motherfucker, why aren't you out here being a fool out or something? I gotta make this video great, you know? I know I got pretty much everything in the first one. Go check the first one if you haven't. It's actually really good. Really. Fucking first time being on the board of collecting these. And yeah, alright, that's my card, not yours, mine. 1, 2, 3, 4, it's gonna be electric. Yeah, fighting. I'm never gonna say fight, because I always forget. Fighting! Jinx! Hoo! Jinx! Dragonair! Ooh, now that's really nice. We got the full trilogy now. We got Dragonite, Dratini, you know what I meant. I'm Gen 1, come on. There's that Demise fellow again. Got the reverse hell of him. Gibble. I love the name Gibble. I don't know. This is such a nice name. Swaddle, I'm assuming. Bidoof. Scorpii. Wimpod. First is a double blade. Double blade. We have a double blade with a snake and a cutter. Where the fuck is a blade Pokemon? Come on, now we got legendaries out of dogs with shield and so, come on. Anyway, Camerupt, sick. That is the rare. I knew this episode was gonna be a bit of a bust, you know. I wouldn't mind some other kind of. I don't need to get anything too crazy, but I wouldn't mind a what's it called. This is your card. Okay. You guys gave me good luck last time, so maybe I'll give you more cards, you know? I'm gonna throw some rubbish down the bottom. I'll clean that up later. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get that right. I didn't guess, but if I was, I was gonna guess this one anyway. Hey! Digivice. Goodbye. Cherished Ball. Slack Off. Fangoose. Honedge. Magnemite, Bob, Tiny Bob, reverses the burglar cat, Purloin, and, goddamn, man, nothing, trash, absolute garbage, disgusting, straight up disgusting crap. Wait, have we even gotten a reverse? Yeah, we haven't even gotten a reverse. Did we just open 4 or 5 packs there with nothing? I think so. Here, guys, give me some good luck. Here, you can have this one. How about that? You can have this one. If I can open it. If not, it's not yours. There we go. This one is yours. There you go. Bada bing, bada boom. Give me something good. All right, guys, come on, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know I got pretty much everything on the last one, but you guys are gonna give me something, right? Please, fairy. Would have guessed it anyway. There's that fucking thing again. Oh, a Dino. Oh, isn't that Togepi's evolution? I could be wrong. Sorry, it'll be close. Yemega, your mama, Purloin, Magma, Fish, Cosmog, You land it, very colourful. Ooh, first holo is a fish. Got a lot of fishes in here, and nothing. It's nothing. Nothing! God damn, the second half. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You better be saving for the end, bro. You better be saving for that goddamn ending. Man, I've been under a light for so long. I have to open like this so I don't see the color of the card. You guys gave me nothing that time. So I get two this time because you gave me nothing. You gave me nada. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna be a fighting energy. It's a water. Water. Elaine's quiz show. Pretty cool. Or a guru. Oranguru, Weakness, Guard, Energy. I love these guys. These guys are really cool. I like their arts. Your Mama, Donald Trump, Cryogonal, Litwick, Drabol, another clay fish out here just claying it up. Relicanth? Oh, that's a reverse. Another nothing. Another nothing. There's literally nothing. Did they stack it up on one side? Did they stack this motherfucking box on one side? Because that's doo-doo. Come on, man. Give me something. I think I've just opened... I've opened a lot of cards. Let's just say that. I've opened a lot of packs so far. And it's been nada. Just straight up... shit. Open it up like so. Get rid of that. This is mine. 1, 2, 3, 4. Please give me electric. God damn it. Dark, I think. Mashrana, Misty's favor? My god, what do you want? I know you're giving me that look. You're like, oh, come on, suck your dick if you do me this one small favor. Come on. Would you suck Misty's dick? Oh, you thought, no. No, she wants us. She wants us to suck her dick. Alright, sorry. Knockdown, there's a Bob, Dubell. Another fat Bob, my god, you're Bob. Bidove, Manu, Pikachu, another Pikachu art. Motherfucker, you guys love Pikachu, don't you? He's not as greasy this time. Lickitung versus a Noibat, and nothing. Literally nothing. Literally, it's just a Bob. It's a Bob, it's nothing special. It's nothing! Don't buy Unifying Minds, and if you do, just buy half of it. I did the right side. Facing this way, I did the right side first. Now we're on the motherfucking left side, and we're getting Garbo! You guys can have a look at this, and guess what? No, I was gonna look at the back, but we won't. We won't. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me something, please, and it's fighting. Electric. Colourful pterodactyl bob, dinosaur bob, your mama, earring and bell, Flamantus. Oh, that's like his evolution. Look at him, he's like a little tiny baby. Oh, he's cute. Swaddle. Wait, maybe it's I think that's the same. That's not his evolution. That's the same. Marini, I think. Litwick, Cubone. Reverse is finally a reverse rare. I can't tell what the fuck that is. I'm looking at it now, and it's still
dead. Is that a dog?
Soul Valley, and nothing. Dude, this is fucked. This is fucked. They're all on the one side. They're all on the one side. We just opened so many cards and gotten nothing. You know what? I'm looking at the back of the next one. You guys can have it. Okay, looks like a green. Why? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Finally. 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 God damn. What were the odds of that?
God damn. Lampent, Lampet, Breloom, Dark City, Numel, Dynamo, Poipole, Snorunt, Treebill, I thought it was reverse, Drabel, Murkrow, Bob.
That's a reverse.
And
a Alolan Raichu holo. I was gonna say reverse.
Not too bad, but we had to cipher through some shit to get here.
Pretty cool. I like that. I'm saving that.
Not gonna lie, Was it worth it? Going to cipher through all that fucking green to get here? Probably not. Most dubably not. But oh well, can't win them all, right? This is my code. And I bet you it's a green. I guarantee it. We're getting nothing. Yeah, we're getting nothing. Getting 1, 2, 3, 4, gonna be a fairy. Fucking fire. Suck at this. Karate Belt, Grimsley. I feel like we've gone through this kind of set, like order. You know, the belt, and then followed by the other cunt, Slackoff, Drifloom, Dewfighter. There's that thing again, straight out of Digimon. Cottonee. That's so weird. It's a reverse Orangu. Orangu? Oranguru. Oh my fucking no. What are they in? What the fuck? No. Quick. What the fuck? That is nothing I was expecting. I wasn't expecting that. That's a full art. Motherfucking full art out here. Let me get. Oh my god. What? Did we just cipher through the shit to get this shit? Well, it's not shit, it's good. Oh my god, we got Coach Trainer as a full art. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. My god. I'm sweating. Here I am thinking we are gonna get jack shit. Sorry, I'm like blocking the light here. Look at that. There's my ring light. Look at that. They're in love. I don't think they're in love, but look at that. Holy crap. It's got that scratchy stuff on it, so I'm assuming it's not a hyper rare. I think this is just a full art. And the other one was a full art as well. So, still go see the first part. But boom. Motherfucker. That is awesome. Alright, I bet you this is going for a lot. And the centering is dog shit again. Look at the bottom. Thick. Top. Fucking non-thick. Still a really good card. Holy crap. Finally. You guys stay there. Even though we can barely see you. Did we just cipher through so much shit and now we're about to get it? Guys, you can have the next one. I don't even know which ones you've had and haven't had. But here you go. Here you go. There's your card. There's your card. You guys have been so generous with these. I'm even going to guess Leaf. Leaf. Oh, wait, are we about to get something else out of this? I was not expecting that card. I was not expecting that. Leaf. Swadloon. Why not? Bob. Honedge. Pikachu, the greasy one, it looks like I can eat him. Hoot Hoot, Scraggy, reverses Donald Trump, and... Okay, it's Greventula. Alright, oh, we need a little break. You know, I'll probably want more, but... I need to come back to this motherfucker. This is my best card yet. The other cards, yeah, they were really good. But I would have much. This is my favorite so far we've gotten. I was not expecting this. I was just going through it. Didn't we get this motherfucker? And then I'm like, oh, that's cool. Take him off. Boom. I don't think it was. Because I would have reacted quicker. But holy shit. Oh my. I'm shaking. I'm straight up shaking. I can't even open this. There we go. You got a tear. Oh my. Fucking god, man. That's mine. Oh, man, if you pause it, you might get that, like, the code, the, what's it called? The thing you can scan. Forgot what it's called. 1, 2, 3, 4. QR code, I think it's called. We guess Leaf. We got nothing. Let's try a bit of, let's go to new ones. Let's go fairy. Fighting. Type Null. Pope Maniac. Lapras. Joltik. Slander. Ralu. Metatite, Shroomish, or reverse Cubone is a reverse, pretty cool. And oh, well, we got a holo. Holo rare, that's good. The electric Ross from Friends. Sick. Ross from Friends. Just electrified. At least it's something, right? piece of something. We went through some dog doo-doo. 5 cards to go with? Alright. That's wrong. It's a long one.
Always one. Oh, neat. They always make these ones. You guys get the next one, don't you?
You guys get this one. There you go. Look at this. This is a special card. Alright. Stunfish, Fisk, Onyx, Fiona, Alolan Grimer, Nickelodeon Choice Award, Karrablast. Oh, sorry.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Gonna guess fairy anyone. Vigoroth. Undefined Fossil. That's how you get the bird. Tornadoes. Okay. Blaine's Quiz Show. Look at that. Look at that. He's got a badonkadonk. Shake that. All I wanna do is shake that thing. And Licky Licky. Shake that. Oh no, don't. All I wanna do is shake that thing, baby.
Alright, we have opened the crevice. The crevice is open. And I get the card.
Ooh, goddamn. Goddamn!
1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm gonna guess Leaf.
Damn it. Energy! Flinium Zed. I think I've done that right. Blizzard Town. That. Oh, we got something. We got something. We got something. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. Didn't mean to look at that. Scorpid. Wimpod. Noibat. Sneasel. Brown Sweat. Reverse Holo. It's a rare, I think.
That's a star. Yeah, that's a star.
Lucario. Pretty cool. And. Oh! Jirachi DX! That is sick! Oh my god, look at his eyes! They're evil! Oh, this is so fucking good! That, okay. I love these GXs. I love them so much. They're so good. Hey, Jirachi! Calm down, Jirachi! Calm down, Jirachi! What's sleeping you? Fucking end of this is gonna be good. But there we go, we got a Jirachi, kinda have to stand up with him. Somewhere along there, anyway. 3 more to go. You guys get 2, I get 1. How about that? I think I'm giving you heaps, man. I'm giving you guys a lot. Oh my god. I'm giving you guys enough. What am I feeling? I'm feeling like a second card. That must be a small card. Alright, let me just fill this properly. I'm feeling like a small card at the back of this. You get that one. I'll get the last one. How about that? That just got on the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bop, boop, beady, boop, boop, boop. And a G. I was going to guess that anyway. So we're going to get in everything. Anything and everything. Fraxure. Il Gym. The fight. Why are you giving me the hard one? This is straight up out of Digimon. I know I made Digimon reference, but look at it! Fucking it's a baby evolution of a Digimon! Sneasel, Magnemite, Slakoth, Axew, Bob! And then we got a reverse holo Haxorus? Is this a fucking dinosaur? What the hell is this? It's a dragon, apparently. Haxorus and our rare is... Oh, there's nothing! It's cute, but it's nothing! It's just straight up garbage. God damn it, man. Why you be like this, Molet, get out of here. Alright, so you get this one as well. Actually, I'm gonna look at the code, the color of the code, because I wanna end it on a big, you know? I wanna end it on a big if it's a green. So, let me just take this off. Actually, I already saw something, so that's last. That one's last. You guys get this code now. This. Okay, see, yeah, I've already flipped it by accident. Sorry. So there you go. There's your code. I swindled you. You guys were gonna get something good, but you don't this time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who gives a fuck? It's nothing. Steel, Sableye, Lapras, that, Macro, Bob, Snova, Dratini, Fungus, Hedgehog. Cosmog is reverse, and then you get a Drifbloom. Drifbloom. Oh, it's got Raichus. What's with the Raichu, man? They're everywhere. You trying to push on a new fucking mascot over there in Japan? You like the Alolan Raichu, do you? Motherfucker, we got a white, but it's mine. Now, thank you, Phil. I'm kidding.
1, 2, 3, 4. It's about to. Oh, okay, so if we get something, it's gonna be really good.
Let's guess. Come on, let's be smart. There's been a lot of fighting, so let's go fighting.
Leave. Motherfucker, I'm close enough, anyway. Magnetone, Sableye, Swadloon, Cosmog, Salander, Gibble, Swaddle, Bidoof, Carrot Belt as the reverse, and boom!
Oh my god! Yes! What an ending! What a motherfucking ending! Espeon and Deoxy. Is that like the speed version of Deoxy? Because I remember in Emerald, which is, by the way, my favorite game. I know a lot of people hate it, but I loved it. There were so many different versions of Deoxys, but you couldn't get him without doing a comp or some shit. But boom! There he is! Motherfucker Espeon and Deoxy as a tag team. Whoo! My god. Holy shit. What a way to end that. That is the smartest thing I've ever done. Cheat the system. You guys were gonna get this code. I don't know how that works, but you ain't getting it. Holo rares we got are the Alolan Raichu and Electros. That is such a hard word to say. God damn it. Then we got a GX Jirachi. Look at that. Nice looking car. Beautiful car. Man. That's a cool one. And then we got the tag team of Espeon and Deoxy GX, and boom, my favorite coach trainer, 4R. This motherfucking card is amazing. Favorite card I've pulled ever. This is it. This is my favorite card I've ever pulled so far. I've only done two videos, well, three, including the first part of this, and I actually got it really good. I got really good on the first part, but the second part, as my favorite card, that is fucking amazing. This is amazing. So I just pulled out all my top loaders here. This is kind of like a bonus ending to show off everything that I've got out of this box set, out of the two-parter. So we got the Espeon Deoxy, pretty good. Probably my least favorite out of the top loaders. But then, boom, my favorite, Coach Trainer, motherfucker, look at him. Full R, beautiful. And then, boom, we got Kaldo GX, which I don't know if it's a hyper rare or just a full R. I'm going to say hyper, because I thought this was going to be hyper, but see, it's got a background. This one doesn't, it's just one color, and it's got the, ooh, I love those patterns, I love those. It's like my thumbnails. And then, boom. Secret rare giant bomb. Now, I think I'm saying that right. This is a secret rare, right? Not like, I think it might be an ultra secret rare or some crap. Oh my god, man. This is fucking crazy. I love it. I think I got lucky with the unified minds. I think I did. First time unboxing, so maybe. There she is, beautiful as ever. This was the Unifying Minds here. Nice box here. Contained what, 36 cards? I can't remember. I think it was like 36 or so. First box set. Now I do have a Sun and Moon one, but I don't know when I'm gonna open that. I think the next episode is gonna be a big giant box thing I'm doing. I forgot what it was called. But it comes with like a floor mat, so that should work well for when I actually get the top down view going on. But man, I keep looking at these and they're so good. Anyways, that was Unified Minds Sun and Moon box set. I might do some here and there. I don't think I'll get another box set because they're very expensive. I might try and just get singles, stack them up, and see how we go. So I don't know when I'm gonna do Unified Minds again. I think we're doing pretty good. If this video is popular, maybe I'll try and hunt down some more. Maybe do get another box. I don't want it because there's another set coming out later this month. Another box set. I think it's I forgot what it was called, but Jesus Christ. Another one? Really? Oh my God. I need to post for like a thumbnail or something. Oh my God. Look at that. And then I'll do some editing or something like that. That'll be the second part. Boom! That's actually pretty cool. First time doing this, and yeah. Anyways, guys, if you'd like to see more Pokemon, I'm pretty sure there is a playlist. Right now, there should be two Detective Pikachus, and then the first part of this. Man, I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying this. Weekly was probably not the best idea because they're expensive, as I keep announcing. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Boom! Pokemon Unified Minds. That was it. That was a Putada. Cool. That was a two-parter. And yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like and everyone subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye bye.